So what's going on? Did Sonny agree to help us?
Yep.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go.
Nope, let's do this.
All right.
Time to look alive.
Power cleaners are here to play.
At least six. Joe Cobb included.
They look pretty mean. No, a death claw looks mean.
Oh, Easy Pete came through with the dynamite.
Five pieces of dynamite.
Here, just, I'll be set up near the store.
Alright, let's do it. Simple objective. Kill all seven powder gangers. Get out your weapons, people. It's time for a showdown. Wait. I could probably wait, but the town would be murdered. Damn it. No, at this range, it wouldn't be a good idea. Nope, it's Fidarnik. Oh god, intense action! Hey, buddy. Nope. Eh, I'll just accept this. Boosh! Boosh! Dead. Infamy game. You seriously think I care? Whoa, don't spaz out on me, game. Boosh. Boosh. Oh, everywhere. Crippled. Ooh, 357 revolver. I'm taking that as soon as I kill you. But for right now... Boom! Boom! And... What the hell? Bulletproof fence! There we go. It's over. Powder gangers are defeated. The town of Good Springs is protected. And I got completely hated by the powder gangers, but who cares? Vilified for your overwhelming monstrous behavior. You have become vilified by the community. They're powder gangers. Who the hell cares? Idolized. Now that's what I'm talking about for Good Springs. Renowned for your extensive support and goodwill, you are idolized by this community. Damn straight. Completed. Ghost Town Gunfight. I'll just... Wait, he has Stealth Boy? What the hell? Alright, time to increase our stats. Let's see. Increase barter up to 25. Our gun skill is perfect where it is. It might bite me in the ass later, but... Okay, there. I'll make it moderate. Alright. They're all dead. Time to reload and loot all their corpses. Yoink. Let's see here. Corpse. Alright. Almost got the flashlight. Doesn't add much, but you know. Huh. Glossy blood. That's interesting. Loot. Oh god. Over encumbered. Too fat. Quick, repair their stuff. I'll sell for a little bit of a pretty penny. Cancel that. There we go. Suave Gimp. Let's see what. Ton of dynamite, but they're the powder gangers. They use explosive dynamite every time they fight you, so you'll find a lot of TNT on them. There we go. Still overweight, but new. Oh crap, did I just drop my... Damn it, I didn't want to do that. Knuckle up! I'll get to that corpse eventually. I can't even jump? Varmint rifle? Yes. Yoink. Modify. Repair. There we go. Bit better. Wait, wasn't he wearing a desperado hat? Guess not. So, one corpse, two corpses. I think I got all the corpses. Wait, did I get that guy with the meat cleaver? Well, I stocked up on stuff. And I don't think anybody in town's dead. 1, 2, 3. Cobb's over there. 4, that's 5. Where's 6 and 7 is my current question. Well, there's 6. 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. Lucky number 7. No, it's just a pile of rocks.
I owe you a huge favor for this.
Ringo, you scared the shit out of me, man.
Technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things.
You're welcome, man.
I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit New Vegas, look me up at the
Yeah, we'll definitely do that. Better go see Chet and unload all this crap. John Guitar. Yeah, I love the music of this game. Deal with it. Mrs. New Vegas.
Of course there is.
You're her.
And your skills perfect.
As the day we met.
And now the news.
God, I love freaking this New Vegas. Not in the homoerotic way, but more just the he sounds awesome.
Hell of a fight. Let's hope it doesn't bite us in the ass later on.
No, it won't. Alright, I'm gonna sell you a ton of stuff now. Weapons. Don't need no baseball bat. Don't need a meat cleaver. Don't need all this TNT. Yes, I mean you don't need... I literally meant you don't need it all. Or this shotgun, or this tire iron. Need everything else, though. Oh, let's see here. I don't need... pack of cigarettes. Don't need... this beer. It only sells for one cap. I know, it's not much, but, it all adds up in the end, you know. Let's see, nothing else. Sell, sell. Oh, by the way, if you see anything with the idea Powder Ganger, NCR, or Legion, or something of such, you'll be disguised as one of those types of people. Meaning you'll be disguised as an NCR. You'll be disguised as a Powder Ganger. It'll help you blend in and sort of decrease your notoriety with them. Not permanently, but just sort of as a makeshift disguise. Yeah. Let's see here. Yeah, and that's all I can do. Let's see if I can get anything from him. Yeah, that's a good... idea I just thought of. How many stim packs do I have? I'd rather not use all my caps just yet. Oh, and as you can see, the price went... wait, it didn't go down? What the hell? Making an arse of myself. 42 rounds. Oh, God. Need some magnum rounds. There we go. Let me buy some hull points. Alright, that's all in mind. I got enough health for now, so... Time to set out on that lonesome road. Okay, we're not going to the lonesome road yet. Let's see here. Data quests. They went that way. And that's where we're gonna go. Time to head to Primm.